I was really excited about coming to see this new university, Florida International University, and they drive me out, and it's an empty airport. And I meet Chuck Perry. Chuck takes me outside, and he says, young man, imagine a university here, a building here and a building here. This place, within 20 years, will have 40,000 students. And in my mind, I'm standing here saying, this guy's out of his mind.